Gilles the Fish Poisson, Quebec wrestling legend, and he is here for Jacques Rougeau's retirement show at Jerry Park. Any memories of wrestling at Jerry Park?
Yes, I remember like it was yesterday, and I still got some place hurt again because he was so good wrestler, and I'm very happy he takes some vacation. Yes.
What do you think of the event so far?
Yes, I love it. I love wrestling, so everything they do, and I think it's a show, but it's okay with me.
Any thoughts about Jacques having his last match tonight?
Oh, I don't know. He look in shape. I just saw him a minute ago, and he look in top shape. It's still he's a bit older, but he's looking top shape.
And what are you doing these days? Are you still working out? You look like you're still pretty fit.
I still working out 6 days a week. Yes, I'm top shape. 72 now.
Wow, 72.
72. Yes. I say hello to everybody for me.
We sure will. And thanks for talking to us. And enjoy the rest of the event.
Thank you very much.